Hey guys, we've got a simulation in the forest that is quickly spiraling out of control. Long story.
Okay, on our way.
Welcome to the past, your personal past. The root mind has re-established the conditions of your first visit, and I suspect much of the defenses leading to its spire.
I'm blaming you for this, Osiris.
Blame whomever you'd like. Just destroy that mind.
These radiolaria machines are everywhere. That module was hiding a path. The root mind is trying to keep us from that spire. Smart.
They are the primary vector by which the Vex remade the planet.
You see that beam? It's controlling this entire region through a series of modules and arc energy.
Well, it won't stay intact for long.
After the Guardian destroyed the root mind the first time, we spent weeks taking the simulation apart. The Vex have rebuilt it entirely. You've really messed things up this time, Osiris.
It was a risk I had to take, Segura. The Guardian has this handled.
That Minotaur is coated in temporal shielding. It will negate our weapons. Power source looks external.
You haven't lost your step, Guardian. I miss teaming up. We should do it again sometime.
Leave my Guardian alone, Segura.
this spire entirely, complete with security measures. Sagira and I spent weeks taking it down. Vex's efficiency will be the death of us all.
I was hoping the root mine would take longer to get set up, but its arc beam is at full intensity. It'll be as tough as it was the first time.
I wasn't here for that. I think I was dead.
Don't be dramatic. You were asleep.
I saw things in the dark. The Traveler was there. And it was so small. Mine's arc network has been disrupted.
Now the mine itself.
Working on it. Mine has been dismantled. What's next? We're putting out fires all over the place today.
I'll be honest, I can't remember where we left you. We're in the middle of three separate simulations.
We just met the biggest Vex Cyclops I've ever seen, and we cracked it in half.
Oh, Dendrin, right. You're so good at cleaning up Osiris's messes. I'll make sure it doesn't happen again. Now get out of there before the simulation shuts down.